Welcome back to Old Man Gaming. We're back here in season 32. Actually, we haven't hit the map yet. Let's highlight that. Let's fire that up. I've been told this is the jackpot of the maps. Kind of happy about that. How on earth does that have so much overburden? And this one, okay, and that one too. These are just scraps at the bottom that I'm cleaning up. This is the next row we're after right here. But that's... Wait, what? Am I reading this wrong? That's 10 meters. So I was kind of expecting. And this one shows 3 meters deep. That can't be right. Something's wrong with it. I'm just wondering if these are worth the bulldozing time. So I've already got it bulldozed here, like on one of these sides anyway. It's pretty low. So if I could bulldoze it a bit more, I just don't know. I'm gonna just toggle the squares and we'll have a quick look-see. Oh, look at that. We got almost 3K. That was out of the 3 blocks that are now highlighted down there. And those 3 blocks. Now they have about 600 each in them there, which I'm not going to dig out. Two reasons. It's not a lot to start with. And secondly, I have to have the dump truck come down here and try to go back up. It's a huge like amount of time to use. The dump truck will take forever doing that. You'll see this is like 2 meters down. We have to get it all the way back here. I just don't know if I want to. I mean, that would give us another row on this side over here. Let's see. See, like over here. Oh, they're about the same, aren't they? I don't want to disturb any of the dirt here because it's all good gold. But it was saying that this one's only 3 meters, but if you look, it's a little more than 3 meters. It's just like these other ones. It's probably more like 12 meters deep here. It could be that I like messed up the dirt a little bit there. All right, let's look at the leaderboard quick. I don't know where I'm at. 101, 106. We're still not far off. Here we're 9th. And we're making progress, like a good gap. That's what I want to do. All right, well then that's the thing. If I'm feeling like I want to get into wasting time, I'll dig those out. Otherwise, I gotta get rid of this dirt down here, and the best way to do that, I was using the front end loader, but it's just too damn, it cannot really operate on this hill. It, like, even I was just trying to go side to side here where it's almost, it looks almost flat. It's not, but it almost looks like it. It still wasn't working. And that's why I never like to dig here with the front end loader. Is because the angle that this is at is so much for it that it just can't handle. Or you like to spend all your time just trying to drive up and down a hill. So this is still claim prep for the most part. I just didn't do it right away because I wanted to dig out those. I mean, this is a little slower in the sense that I can only get, you know, 6% dirt out of each scrape, but it's faster because I don't have to go up and down a hill. I'm pretty stationary, and I can dig quite a lot. Once we got this all dug out, I feel kind of bad throwing away this gold, but there might be only a total, I mean, we saw it was maybe 600 ounces in all of this. And the fact that it'll take forever to get the dump truck up the hill, with the fact that there's no running room, it may not even get up the hill at all. And so it could be a huge just waste of time. At this point, I'd rather just dig it all out, set up a Frankenstein, and start digging. That's my goal. I will set up two of them. It's sad that I'm throwing dirt away, but I was going to dig all through this and not do anything, so I'm glad I actually like took the time to dig out some of it. I got 3K out of it, and so maybe we could get... Well, there's not enough for a full cleanup, that's for sure. I don't think. This here. This is the last bit of like claim cleanup I need to do, really. Everything else, like I said, unless I really want to do the bulldozing on those sides, this is last bit of dirt that's in my way. I got mechanics, they'll fix my junk. Leave me alone. Let's move back up here. Like, into this stuff here. This doesn't have to be perfect. We're pretty much three squares wide here. Exactly what I want. And I want to get to digging. I want to put some dirt in today. Fuel tank is empty. It's probably the dozer there at the top. And this one's almost empty. It's not yet him. I don't have to be so picky. Although, even the next set of, maybe I'll leave that. This should be pretty, like, right to the edge, though. So this has the power just to go straight up the hill. The front-end loader cannot do this. It's kind of a crying shame that it can't. I'm just gonna... There we go. Back it up a little bit. widen this out a little bit. There's the line I want to see. Now this wouldn't be easy with the bulldozer either, because we're still on the angle here. And the dozer just, it doesn't handle this either very well. So, getting this digging done right here is best with this. Well, it's the easiest. You could probably doze it. Well, I don't know, the dozer just... like, it wouldn't slip, but the dirt just doesn't pile the way you would expect it or to... delete. It just piles, actually, that's what it is. It doesn't really delete so much as it just piles up and gets in your way. Until you're off the ramp, and then once it's flat bedrock, then it kind of does a better job at deleting. Losing a little good dirt here, but oh well. It's a sacrifice I'm willing to take. All of you will die. It's a sacrifice I'm willing to take. There we go. Maybe that's a better way of doing it. Now we can... I mean, this is good enough. See, I think I would have spent way, way more time doing this with the front end loader. Just not worth it. All right, I think we're done here. Actually, who knows? I think this thing's almost faster going backwards. See, this is basically where the dump truck would cut out or like drop out and not be able to get up the hill. It would just like struggle there, especially with a full load. So. Yep, that looks good. It's a good start anyway. Yeah, and see, I thought we were kind of on the wrong camera. Felt like we were too close. We'll just park up here so when we're ready, we can get crack-a-lackin'. Oops, not what I wanted to do just yet. So I was pretty sure it was this guy that was out of... That works for me. This is exactly where I need to be. So we need to transport two things. Good old Franks. In fact, well, also, I didn't realize we got one more big fuel tank, so let's take that. And maybe we'll take this guy out just in case we need him. Move my machines. See, 'cause we're gonna have to push one of these down there at some point, but. Yeah, I was hoping this one would be over here. I'll make filling these guys up a little easier. What? Way over there, okay, well, yeah, I guess so. What you got up there? You got 47%. What I should do is just like, back straight up to over here. Should be good enough. I always like doing all this stuff at night, but really don't have an option considering it's our seasonal run, and I've got to use every ounce of time to the best I can. Oh, whoops, I didn't want to do that. I do this first. I find it's easier to get these guys turned around where there's lots of room. They almost drive the same speed going forward and backwards, so. Sorry, truck. I always hit you with these guys. It's always in the way. Boom, boom, boom. All right, here we are. Number one. That's wrong. It shouldn't be moving it backwards. It should be moving it the other way, you piece of garbage. Yeah, like that. I don't know exactly where we need this at the moment, but right now, I hate this damn hill. Actually, I think if we just, I want to get this. Really, that's as high as you can get it to go? I don't believe you. Fine, be that way. Hoping that, yeah, this should take us to the other one. At this point, Actually, I will just use the drive option rather than the... Hopefully I've got lots of time today to do so. I gotta get at least 10k. I mean, that shouldn't be hard considering we've got good dirt now and yeah, we gotta put this down. I forget. Dump truck's kind of in the way. I think I'm going to take care of that first. That's exactly where our guy needs to go. So now the dump truck will be just a big fat light. It's actually not a bad angle. It also gets him out of the way, so... Alright. I think I'm ready to rumble here. I think we're gonna go hopefully down over this side. It's not lots of room over here, but we should fit. Okay, yeah, it looks like we're ready to rock and roll at this point. I mean, that's a little, like, see, that looks like it's way too far, but did they change the sounds here? I don't remember the sound sounding like that. Ain't complaining, I'm just like, that's different. Ta-da, we got light. Okay, actually, we should just hop inside. Dang it, I think we have to go through every machine. We went the wrong way. All right. Crying out loud. All right. I'm actually going to... Maybe I might move, I don't know. I'm gonna get kind of more in the middle of these two. That way I could almost stick them both out. Almost every time that first mount always gets okay. Come on, you're embarrassing me here. I can't believe I had to curl it up that much to get the thing to open up. I don't think we need this much dirt to do the test. We can just start it and go. I mean, this one, it's kind of almost impossible not to be able to line this one up. I think you gotta be blind to get that alignment wrong. I think at this point I should already bring, and I will probably very soon bring the first gas can over here. Yeah, I'll call that good. It's this one that's probably going to be off a little bit. It's hard to judge this up here. Already into mass production, it looks like. Won't be long. Or we'll be seeing 1,000 ounce, well, almost 1,000 ounce cleanups. I think we're a little too, too far up. Lights will drown, so I turn the lights off. Okay, we're on our way. How long will it take to load up our first amount of, get our first cleanup done? It's when I tilted it this way so I can get the dirt over here, and I'm digging to the other side. I don't know, a little weird like that. It's 27, we probably started it. 27 minutes and 30 seconds. I just want to kind of keep a mental note on the time. See how fast we fill this thing up. Okay, I guess I want to get over here. So I think we're barely to the flat part of the bedrock finally. So once we get through this section of dirt, the front end loader will have no problem, but I think it still might be a bit difficult right here where it's currently at, so we'll see. I might still dig this out with the excavator, but having this down there should make it a little easier, I think. Like, let's go ahead and fall off. We like to fall off, don't we? No, we don't. I keep getting stuck on the track. Now let's turn this way and we'll dig this side of the thing out. Whoa, what's pushing me here? We about fell in. Just trying to. I'd like to have like a 20 or 30k day. I don't know if that's a lot. That's a way a lot. Well, let's see if I can get like 7k in about 2 hours. Let's say that's 7 to 8 hours of playtime. So it's not completely undo or completely. Like, I could probably do it, except I think, considering it's Friday night, or Friday, and once my wife gets home, since the weather's been so good, I'll probably want to do a barbecue, which I completely agree with. Get out there, enjoy the sunshine while we can. It's one thing that Finns do very well. They appreciate when the sun comes out, because it's always gray. Well, not always, but like, it's gray a lot of the time of the. I feel like something's wrong. But I know we're starting from zero, so okay, I guess. It's filling up. That's all I need to know, really. Yeah, like, the winters are long, and, and it's great a lot of the time. Even the spring, it often rains a lot, which makes it gray. At least it's not freezing cold. But the summer come, you know, when the summer comes, it's nice. It can be really sunny for many days. But when it is sunny, we go out to the, do all sorts of things. Barbecue, you go out and go to the beach, all of the water, unless it's been sunny for like several weeks on end, the waters, no matter where you're at. I mean, the lakes warm up better than the ocean, but it's always kind of cold. We even get out into the forest to do some berry hunting. Of course, that's a little later in the fall. Just go out and get strawberries, you get raspberries, and forests are full of blueberries. They're like a cousin of blueberry. I forget exactly what they are. They're a bit smaller. I like them. They have a much better taste, I think. Like, there's these really big ones here, and honestly, well, not here, they come from, I wonder if they come from Spain. A lot of our produce comes from there when it's not in season. But they're pretty big and plump, but they seem to me more like grapes than blueberries. And so, they're not extremely enjoyable to eat, to be honest. Where's our first switch, man? I want it to happen. Running out of reach power here. Not really. We can just move this bottom thing around a bit. And maybe I should have, like, thought about, like, well, you know, we can still grab it up here. It's a tad slower. We just drop it everywhere, but you know. That's just how dirt digging goes. You win some, you lose some. we're keeping up here very good. This. Oh, darn it. I'm doing so good with the camera. I think my doggo wants to go outside. I mean, I don't blame him. It's a great day. Doggo, I got some digging to do, man. Yeah, give me a break. He went upstairs, so I guess it's all good. I'll take him out a little bit. Hey, there's the switch, or the beginning of the switch. Gravel pumps. What are we at? We're at 36, so about 10 minutes from basically zero up to 100%. But that's kind of what I'm expecting anyway. So it means I get six, if I'm really good, maybe I get seven. Well, you can't go much faster, right? I mean, like... Wrong way. Always about speed. Sometimes it's about enjoying the game and making sure things sound good. I appreciate, you know, YouTubers who understand that and get the sounds right. Like, it's hard. I know here it's probably still a little hard, but to hear them when there's like these gigantic or like really loud sounds. Or, I also don't like if there's like a bunch of, or they're like, if all you can hear is them, you can't hear the game. That also actually bugs me a lot. I can't watch videos where it's like one or the other is too loud. They have to have a good kind of match. Come on, let's do this. Almost running out here. Can't have that. There we go. We need to get another bucket down here. Okay, I was like, where did our other bucket go? It's right here. Oh, yeah, I'm used to that from the other previous layout that I had. If I stand over here, maybe it's easier. Maybe that's the thing. I'm standing in the wrong spot for this. Shit, I didn't see. Oh well. Guessing it's something like 900. Okay, and let's back to another cleanup. Actually, let's see. About to overtake Indian Ninja in the seasonal. But I still got 5k to catch him there. I will say that. Say I'll do it. Hey, I will do this. Let's do this. We're gonna see about. Oh, we're still reaching pretty good. I wonder if digging at the bottom with the excavator would be faster. I've done it before, and I just don't know. Because if you've got the excavator down there, it could actually be faster. All right, so what I'm gonna do, we're gonna move this guy around. I'd like to get at least one more cleanup before we have to bring down the okay, so dumping some, but can't be helped. Overshoot this a little bit, and that way we can have it more in the center. Now we just move this. Oh, we got a bit of a problem there, don't we? I mean, not really. It's not that big of a problem, but Oh man. I'm gonna just dump it out here. Good dirt, so I wanna keep it. It's just in my way of rolling around. I think I'm too far from the You know what, I think that's good enough. We could probably roll down there at least. I've left this really bumpy, haven't I? I think I'm gonna take a bit off of that. Okay. Actually, I guess we could be a little back to digging fast. Maybe. Can you just let go of the dirt, please? It's pretty simple. I opened the bucket, you dumped the dirt. Don't see where there's a confusion in this process. There's all that dirt we just dumped, so it was saved with no problems. But we can pick up most of it right now. We'll dig over here as well. I'm kind of concentrating on my digging a bit, so I guess I'm being a bit quiet, aren't I? Did I even make sure that lined up? I can see the dirt going, so I'm okay with that. I don't know how I... like, digging for 5 minutes and finally I decide, is everything lined up? That's how you lose gold if you're not paying attention. This place that I've dug right here is complete garbage. But it's not going to be around for long, so as long as I can get the job done, I don't really care. Oh, I feel like we're sliding. Oh, we are. Look at that. About to fall off the place here. Not good. This. Oh my gosh. This is terrible. Whoa. I don't know. I feel like it should be further. But I mean, like I said, this one's not very hard to line up. All right. Well, let's get back to digging. No, are you kidding me? Ah, shit. Bugged. It does this once in a while. As you can see, we're in the thing. I can't switch. It won't move. I can't get out. Basically, I'm stuck this happens every once in a while. Basically, I'm pretty sure I know what's going on. It's like there's an animation and, you know, some code that, like a... what would they call it? Well, process, let's just call that. So there's a process that goes on to make this switch. Problem is the process hasn't gotten done. It's stuck, kind of. And so until that process is done, the code can't move on to do other things or like allow me to. I'm stuck. I can't switch. Like I said, I can't switch any vehicles. I can't get out. I don't even think I can save the game. Okay, we can. That's good. Sometimes in that instance, I can't even save the game. I have to just sit and wait for the. This is happening more and more. But I mean, I cannot. Can't. Will not let me switch any. Like, it does that, but like, no other movements happen. I can try with the keyboard and the mouse. So we're just going to have to go to main menu. Kind of sucks, but oh well. I guess we right click yes, I think I did. There we go. I mean, I don't need a break from digging yet. We'll get at least this one cleanup done. We'll go from there. After that clean, I'm going to have to get the front end loader down there, I think, and I don't know a bit of a painful thing to watch, I think. Okay. See, even where it saved us. It saved us here at the truck, not back in the excavator. So obviously the process got started and it got stuck somewhere and never completed the transition between vehicles. Really? There's only gold in there? That one. I mean, that has a bit. I'm gonna highlight these as well. I plan to dig a lot of this out today. I mean, if I have my way, or like hope, my hope and dream would be something like about this much gone away. These, well, this guy has a lot, but these two don't have too much. All right, let's see. Is it going to work this time? Yes, but it went the wrong way. Ah, yes. Much better, much better. There we go. Where are we pointed at? We're pointed this way, so we're digging kind of over here. Well, in Unity, I think something that, like, what happened there that is maybe done by something called a core routine. I'm guessing, but it's possible. So they call it a core routine. So it's something that starts and then obviously has to finish. And if it doesn't, then obviously we see that kind of behavior where game becomes stuck. Not game breaking, but game annoying. I mean, you don't want bugs in your code at all. You definitely don't want game breaking bugs. And so, generally, the game breaking ones are found long before that goes out to production. I mean, obviously, there's always edge cases where, you know, you do something like that just totally isn't what you're supposed to be doing and it breaks the game. You know, that does happen. But it's not like a case every player will run into. That's why they're called edge cases. Well, that slowed us down a lot. I'm so disappointed. Really, I'm kidding. It's not a big deal. Unfortunately, we just started and our map is, I mean, our dirt is already broken, but you know, visible wall has already come to say hello. Dude, this top up here is just a mess. Whoa, hello, I don't want to fall in. All I'm doing is backing up. I'm not trying to turn or anything. What happens when you don't dig a nice, pretty place to park your excavator? All right. Just looking. Because now I am to the point where I'm probably just going to get the, I don't know, maybe I'll get the second excavator out. Give it a toss, see what happens. Really want to. Again, I'm already falling off here. Okay, I think that's the last thing that has to switch, so. Normally, I'd like to have 10 or 20% of, you know, dirt within the hopper so that when we do the switch, it's like really no loss between dirt being fed to the system, but I guess that's just not a thing because of our little mishap we had. How come? Which one am I missing here? Oh, right there. Okay. I totally missed, didn't I? I don't have to jump. I still didn't put the bucket over there like I said I was going to. I mean, I think I've got a couple in the truck, so it's not like I don't have extra buckets to put in there. I think when I was putting the buckets in, the second set that I had ended up being like, I parked the truck too far away and decided I didn't want to deal with it. I'm getting more used to the way that I've got that angled. It seems like it's going to work out pretty well. Okay, there it is. All right, let's get up here. See, we got a couple buckets in here. I knew we did. Yeah, 956. That's really good. So let's get the mats out of here so we don't forget, because that's really bad if you do. It's not awesome. Okay. We're back to business. How's that leaderboard looking? We're climbing very quickly. 3K left. 4K there. With seasonal. Oh, we're just 600 away, basically. All right, but I think we'll leave this episode here. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like. If you're brand new, please subscribe. If you want to help support the channel, you can do so by becoming part of the OMG gang. Otherwise, we'll leave it here. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.